The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one. And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
This is, without a doubt, one of the biggest matches of his career, guys.
And everything changes for him if he's able to walk out here as the champion. That's when you start making the big bucks, and all the endorsement deals and movie offers start pouring in. It's definitely life-changing.
Introducing the challenger, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns. Introducing the champion, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Seth Rollins!
Don't go anywhere.
Thank you.
And these superstars look more than ready to get going here.
And there's something about these guys, Cole. It seems like every time they're in the ring, they do something amazing.
Well, despite the stakes, he does not appear to be even the least bit worried.
And guys, this match might just be bigger than the CN Tower outside. At least this Toronto crowd would lead you to believe that. What a reaction.
Let's talk about Seth Rollins for a moment. The champ has been here before. What do you expect from him in his title defense?
Well, earlier backstage, the champ seemed very confident that tonight would be yet another success.
Seth Rollins going for it.
Controlling the tempo.
Seth Rollins is one of the most complete competitors you'll find in sports entertainment. The WWE Universe knows that when Seth has a goal in sight, the man is unstoppable.
Oh yeah, here's Seth Rollins.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
Corey, tell me, just how much strength does carrying your opponent around like this take?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Throughout his career, Seth Rollins has shown he can do anything in the ring. Rollins has promised to continue his assault on WWE until he gets what he wants.
Seth Rollins has reached an all-time level of...
And into a quick cover is Roman Reigns. An easy kick out from Rollins.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Unable to be contained.
A kick to the gut. That'll double you over. He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
That one was packed with plenty of malice.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Second time's a charm.
Oh, yeah, here's Seth Rollins.
Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels. He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
This is exactly the opening his opponent was looking for. It wasn't easy to find, but hey, he found it. Finally.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
The face and head are taking a great deal of punishment here. I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time. He lands a piercing chop. Knocked the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut. Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent. When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
Champ not looking good right now.
Many see him as one of the greatest champions of this era. Tonight is his chance to prove it.
I know it's early, but if things stay the way they are, winning this match might just be a pipe dream for him.
Seth Rollins has him right where he wants him.
Don't you dare get up, man.
A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. There's no recovery from that.
That should do it.
He thinks he has it. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly.
Somebody wound him up and he's off and running.
Super kick from the Kingslayer. He might have just ended this. What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
I can't believe,
and he goes for the pin.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
Oh my goodness! Look out! He can do it here.
The way I see it, this might be a good time.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Gets him good.
I'm sensing a theme here, Cole. Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, what a super kick from the Architect.
Now that's how you successfully defend your title.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Roman Reigns saw that one.
Somebody wound him up, and he's off and running.
Super kick from the Kingslayer.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Can he do it here?
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already. It's a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike. Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now. Oh boy, he is rolling.
That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
No person could take much more of this, and Roman Reigns is not looking good.
The champ might just have nothing left in his tank.
Let's remember, though, guys, his opponent doesn't seem to be in great shape either.
Roman Reigns with nice contact there.
Whoops, that missed.
That's pretty good, mildly cool.
What a blow to the back of the neck. At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
He is a one-man gang in there. Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless. This is a grueling
chance. Oh, what a super kick from the Architect.
Looks like Victor's down. Championship on the line.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
And he lands a nice counter. And another one. You can hear the human body enter a state of human ruin. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Super kick from the Kingslayer.
What an assault on Roman Reigns. Oh, man, Roman Reigns doesn't even know where he is.
Perhaps looking to make a statement here.
No doubt about it.
Looking at it here. Oh, man!
Sit-out suplex.
Let's check this out again, Corey.
So effective, Cole. Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
It'll fail!
That was vicious.
Here's the pin. A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. Going for an encore here. Just making his presence felt there. Hits the overhand punch. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.